unfortunate and dastardly event in which our soldiers gave the supreme sacrifice for the nation. I'd like to express my condolences to the families of these noble jawans of the CRPF. I pray God gives their families strength to bear this irreparable loss, and I pray for the early recovery and good health of the injured jawans. However, our armed forces and the people of India are competent to give a befitting reply to such forces. Our jawans will ensure that any forces which are inimical to India's interests get a strong rejoinder for their activities, and the people of India will continue to give confidence to them by working for faster progress, growth, development. Together, the jawans and the people of India will send a strong message against terrorism. Just like in Mumbai, after the dastardly terrorist attack, the people of Mumbai showed the courage to get back to work right away. All of us in India will ensure that we will not let progress and growth get stalled. We will fight the terrorists at the borders. We will fight any effort to destabilize India in the nook and corner and streets of India, with faster development and a better quality of life for the people of India.